Hello everyone, my name is Xu Zhengge. Here, I will give a brief introduction for our work, a novel coded transmission mechanism for short video deliveries. Nowadays, short videos have become a great popular media form and attractive billions of users around the world. However, using CDN transmission paradigm for short video deliveries leads to significant amount of redundant transmission, which result in resource wastage and impose a heavy burden on network infrastructures. Besides the H charge and P2P transmission, we propose a novel approach to reduce this redundant traffic. With deep insight on the characteristic of short videos, we find that it is common for users in the same region to have similar payback queries, and there are situations where the two users are both watching the video which have been watched by each other. Now, we can transmit the coded file V1 exclusive or V2 between the share link. Then the H node multiplies this coded file to these two users. These two users can recover the original video file by the coded file and the watched video files in the user device. We call this the coded transmission chance. In our work, we design a real-time algorithm, the minimum click coverage algorithm, to discover those chunks. Besides, we make further improvement by changing the video playback order based on our recommendation reorder algorithm. As a result, NCTM can reduce the network load by about 3% to 15% and cut the peak traffic by 23%. For more information, please read our paper. Feel free to contact us via email anytime. Thank you.